How to insert an editable calendar in OneNote. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can add an editable calendar in a OneNote. So as you might have used OneNote earlier and noticed that you cannot add a calendar there, let us just check that out for a while. So go to insert and you will see a lot of options here. You cannot find the one with calendar. You can add a date, but there is no one for calendar. As you can see, I can move this around, but there is no calendar. Now to add a calendar, what we'll have to do is we'll have to download a file from the web. So this is the file right here. This is the 2024's calendar. So if I just drag this out here, okay, so let me just open that and not drag that out. So now what we'll do is we'll right click on the file right here and tap on open with. And select OneNote. So after you do that, there you go. Now you have the calendar. You have all the months right here too. So there you can see. And you can edit this calendar too. So just go ahead and type in whatever you want. You can drag this, and add it to someplace else, to some other folders. And yeah, that is basically how you do this. And that is all for this video too. Thanks for watching, guys. That is how you add an editable calendar on your OneNote. Stay tuned for more and bye-bye.